Something extraordinary happened in the tech world, a moment so groundbreaking that it feels like we've stepped into the pages of a sci-fi novel. Google unveiled its revolutionary quantum chip, Willow, and the implications are staggering. We're not just talking about incremental advancements here. This is a shift that could rewrite the rules of computation as we know them. But as with any monumental innovation, Willow's debut hasn't come without its share of controversy and wild speculation. Let's start with what makes Willow so revolutionary. Traditional computers, no matter how advanced, essentially operate like lightning-fast calculators, processing information in binary, ones and zeros. Quantum computers like Willow, on the other hand, harness the strange, almost magical rules of quantum physics. Instead of ones and zeros, they use qubits, which can exist in multiple states simultaneously, thanks to a phenomenon called superposition. But here's where Willow flips the script. Quantum computers have historically struggled with errors, like trying to build a house of cards in a hurricane. The more qubits you add, the more fragile and error-prone the system becomes. Willow changes all that. It's the first quantum chip that actually gets better as it scales up. Bigger isn't messier, it's more reliable. Google has achieved what scientists have been chasing for 30 years, a system where errors decrease as complexity increases. If you think this is all just theoretical, think again. Willow isn't just an experiment. It's already delivering results that sound like they're straight out of a sci-fi blockbuster. In one benchmark test, Willow solved a problem in under 5 minutes. That same problem would take the world's fastest supercomputer longer than the age of the universe, 10 septillion years to be exact. Yes, you heard that right. Willow has entered a realm where classical computers simply cannot follow. This isn't just a leap forward. It's a leap into an entirely different dimension of computing. One of the wildest claims circulating on social media is that Willow could crack Bitcoin's encryption, rendering the entire cryptocurrency ecosystem obsolete. But let's clear this up. Willow isn't the Swiss Army knife of quantum computing. It's more like a hyper-specialized race car, built for speed on a very specific track. Breaking Bitcoin's encryption would require a quantum computer with thousands more qubits and far greater precision than Willow currently has. In other words, Bitcoin is safe. Still, the fears highlight a broader concern. What happens when quantum computers do reach that level of capability? When news of Willow hit the internet, reactions were as diverse as they were impassioned, reflecting the magnitude of this breakthrough. Across platforms like Reddit, formerly Twitter, and even niche tech forums, people couldn't stop talking about the implications of Google's quantum leap. In the RR Quantum Computing subreddit, discussions were both technical and lighthearted. Threads with titles like Willow's Error Correction, Toddlers Cleaning a Hurricane. One particularly insightful post broke down Willow's architecture in layman's terms, a digital safety net that gets stronger the more threads you add. Another user humorously quipped, "So basically, Willow is like that one friend who fixes all your group project mistakes and makes you look good. I need a Willow in my life." Hashtags like Google Willow, Quantum Leap, and Beyond Classical trended within hours of the announcement. Reactions ranged from awe to anxiety, capturing the public's mixed feelings about this quantum breakthrough. One viral tweet read, "Willow just solved in 5 minutes what would take the universe's age to compute. Is it time to retire my PC? Or are we still safe?" This post encapsulated a widespread sentiment, fascination tempered by a touch of existential dread. Here's where things get really mind-bending. Some physicists suggest that quantum computers like Willow might be tapping into parallel universes to perform their calculations. It's a wild idea, but it helps explain how these machines can solve problems so quickly. Imagine a maze. A classical computer navigates it one path at a time. A quantum computer, on the other hand, explores every possible path simultaneously, as if infinite versions of itself are working in parallel. The right answer, then, emerges in our universe. Is this theory true? Nobody knows for sure, but it's certainly food for thought, and another reason why quantum computing feels like science fiction brought to life. Willow's debut is just the beginning. Google has laid out a quantum roadmap with 6 major milestones, and Willow has already hit the first, demonstrating that quantum systems can outperform classical ones. The next step is tackling error correction, making qubits more reliable and scalable. But the ultimate goal? building a fully functional quantum computer capable of solving real-world problems, from revolutionizing drug discovery to modeling complex systems like climate change. Achieving this will require overcoming enormous technical challenges, but Willow's breakthrough has set the stage for what's possible. While the tech world celebrates Willow, some voices are urging caution. Critics argue that quantum computing could exacerbate existing inequalities, giving tech giants like Google even more power. Others worry about the ethical implications of such transformative technology, from privacy concerns to the potential misuse of quantum capabilities. These debates highlight an important truth: with every groundbreaking innovation comes the responsibility to use it wisely. As one researcher put it, quantum computing isn't just a tool, it's a responsibility. What does Willow mean for us? It's a glimpse into a future where computation isn't bound by classical limitations, a future where problems once thought unsolvable could become routine, but it's also a reminder of the ethical and societal challenges that come with such transformative power. Whether you're excited, skeptical, or just plain curious, one thing's for sure: Willow is a game changer. It's a testament to human ingenuity and a stepping stone to a future we're only beginning to imagine. What do you think? Is Willow the dawn of a new era, or are we getting ahead of ourselves? Let us know in the comments. And if you're as fascinated by quantum computing as we are, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. We'll be here, breaking down the latest advancements and exploring the questions that shape our future. Curious about what Willow could mean for your world? Join the conversation online, explore how quantum computing intersects with your field, and let's shape this revolution together.